Good morning. You're watching Proactive's Crypto Reports. Crypto.com says it's going to reduce rewards for consumers using its Visa cards, where it will reduce CRO card rewards, introduce a monthly CRO card rewards cap, and phase out card CRO staking rewards. Crypto.com has used CRO as a token that gives its users access to rewards and discounts offered through its flagship credit card product. Changes will go into effect on June 1st. And the parent group of Wikipedia, the Wikimedia Foundation, will stop accepting cryptocurrency donations. The nonprofit, which began accepting crypto back in 2014, cites reasons including that crypto are, quote, extremely risky investments that have only been gaining popularity among retail investors, particularly in recent times, and that it may not align with the foundation's environmental commitments. The group received $130,000 worth of crypto donations last year. Thanks so much for watching. We'll see you next time. We'll